Today we will be reviewing the concept of reconstructed memories. Elizabeth Loftus was a famous